You know, in 88, I just finished Evil Dead 2, so I didn't have a huge criteria list for movies that I do or don't do. This was an offer that came in, and I went, and I was trying to raise money way back then for Man with a Screaming Brain that didn't get made for another 20 years. So I was already wasting my life on that stupid movie. I was completely out of money because I'd spent 3 months in Detroit trying to raise money for it, utterly failed. This thing came in like the next day, went, well, I didn't even read the script. Are you kidding? I'm like, where do I show up? And they were throwing money at me. They gave me a weekly rate that I never got before. And I was like, I didn't say anything. I'm like, yeah, you're lucky you offered that. And I thought, you know, Moab, Utah, playing Van Helsing, 1988. Yeah, I would take anything in 88.
One of the great things, I think, about Sundown is, though it is a vampire movie and it has all of the trappings of a vampire movie, or of a horror movie, the family in a station wagon that breaks down and goes to the wrong town where everybody's going to eat them. But the thing is there is not really one truly scary moment in the entire movie. It's just simply funny.
In the meantime, I'm going to have the sheriff take Mort to jail.
To jail? What jail can hold him?
Yeah, we had John Ireland, who was one of the, you know, the early, you know, male lead contract players. And John's at the very end of his thing. And we had a scene where the good vampires are fighting the bad vampires, and it's bang, bang, bang. You know, we're shooting, we go to work at like 7 o'clock at night and work until 6 o'clock in the morning, but like for 10 days. And it's up in Moab, it's cold at night in the hole, and you come over the barrier and you go bang, 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 and you duck, and they come over and take your gun and load it again. You know, just repeated coverage, they call it coverage, goes on and on. And John, they hand John Ireland his gun one time. And John looks at his gun, and he says, "There's only two things in the world better than a good gun, a watch made in Switzerland, or a woman from anywhere."